three forwards out high, and in the middle in the high slot is the defenseman Aaron Ness. He moves from side to side, looking to get a redirection, and they look for it all the way. Board across, and number 18, Campbell with the shot. It gets redirected in the high slot, and the initial puck, I believe, goes off of Bebo, but Zack Sill, who's parked on top of the blue paint, he gets the opportunity to pick it up, and he puts it, it spins, and he puts it on his forehand underneath that right leg of Antoine Bebo, and the power play goal has staked as Hershey Bears drew a 3-1 lead with 11:40 to play here in period number 3.